Hello!
Welcome.
It's Bravanjo.
How are we doing?
Kicking off Euro Thursday with Snad of Eyes Top 5.
I thought you'd call it Snyderwise or something. Oh, it's just confusing. Because if you know German, you know how to say it.
Yeah. This is the mean upper bison. Let's find the information. Go here. It's a Wiesenbock. Is that tough out here? Not had this before. We've seen it several times.
Yeah, and we just decided to pick it up.
Yeah.
Was it Ein Hoppentegen für Greg Hein God Gans Mais Wiesbier?
Yeah. let's not kid ourselves. Let's not try and read the bottle.
Yeah, no, was...
Let's just use animal instincts, that's smell and taste.
Is this one 8.2?
Yeah.
Who is it?
I didn't want to tell him.
Oh, yeah. You almost smell it. No, that's too sandpit.
Come on, Dale.
You get that lovely fermented smell, sort of that.
Yeast it, wow. You do get the alcohol in the taste.
Yeah. Very powerful.
Like a banana and cloves as well.
Yeah.
The traditional smells are there for the aroma. It's banana, cloves. Oranges, cloves, and yeast.
With cinnamon, maybe? I don't know. It is nice, but overly strong.
You get a woodness, wood flavour. Yeah, almost like cinnamon sticks.
It's tasty.
Neil, the only alcohol content you get is the initial sip, and then it just you don't feel it. We've noticed that in a lot of IABV beers. It gets you in the first, and then it's like it's
settles down
after. Yeah, but this is a nice beer. See why it got such high markings on Rit beer.
It is quite tasty. Same again though, you get that banana leaves It's almost
almost a.
Is it nutmeg or cinnamon or something?
I think it's more cinnamon than anything else. Because it just reminds me of those cinnamon sticks.
Yeah.
Yeah, not going to be able to read that.
If you speak German or read German, there you go, but. It's a
it's all gibberish to us Yorkshire folk. But there's no description on the internet about it. So look, Wiesenbock. And basically the ratings on the, it's the same. Mango, clove, sweet malt, lemon, citrus. I think this guy's just listed everything on it. Yeah, the bustle is the same. I think it's 9.99. I can't
understand why it's got. Well, this is what you'd class as a proper German beer, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
It's super tasty.
Bock is strong, isn't it? Because we looked at it the other day. Bock is the German word for strong.
Yeah.
So it's a strong wheat beer.
I mean, didn't the Polish...
The Latvians and the Polish think they use Mokna. But that's another beer. For sessionability...
No.
No.
I mean, you could manage it two bottles.
Yeah.
It's very super tasty.
If you super chill it, it'd probably be a little bit more tolerable, but again, the 8.2, your body will tell you. It'll kick your bum. But definitely worth buying.
Yeah.
It's a really nice beer. Top 5 from Snobbats. Anyway, you take care.
Bye.
Goodbye.